Hey everyone, welcome back. This is Legendary Moments, and today I am going to open up this Digimon Draconic Roar. This is probably one of the, I think it was the first packs that I opened, Second. The first one was at First Adventure or something. And then this was like a gift box that came with like five packs. And I always said I wanted to open a booster box, so here it is. Yeah, not bad. Has some pretty good artwork here, so that's pretty dope. I want to get right into this. Got my DeWalt box opener here, box cutter. Put that away. I'm gonna try to do this quick because I have a bad back and I am tired of sitting down already. I just sat down. Come on, don't want to ruin this. I have a tendency of bending these. It's always so hard to open. Why are these singles so hard to open? Let's see what this is. Come on. All right. Cool. Dino Beamon. All right. That's a U as an uncommon, but we'll take it. Not bad. All right, put that to the side for now. And yeah, let's get right into this one. So this is like all dragon style Digimon that come out here, which is pretty cool. Pulled out a few of these already with just a few packs that we've opened here. But again, I wanted to open this. I'm sure we have all the common cards already. So let's get right into this. All right, we have Mega Seedramon and all right, it's an SR Metallic Dramon. We already pulled that card in one of our I think it was like five. I want to say it's five packs, and there's like a hit in every pack, so that wasn't bad. Man, I am struggling to open these. Why am I struggling, guys? Oh man, these packs are really put on there. Like, Jesus. Alright. So much for a fast video. I'm over here taking a minute of pack to open. Alright. Cool. Dorbigmon, rare. And just, option card, I guess. Alright, we'll take it. Put the rare stuff over there. All right. Again, I'm not gonna spend too much time on these artworks. But okay, another Mega Seedramon. And okay, a rare Megidramon, which we already have. Put that to the side over there. Again, these cards are pretty dope. So, I'm okay pulling doubles on them. It's a small set as well, so I should, nothing but repeats. But let's see what we can get. All right, another one of these. Again, small set. Then Tank Dramon. All right, not bad. Definitely take it. Let's get right into this right here. Okay, Tank Dramon, and okay, cool. Imperial Dramon, Dragon Mode, SR. Let's go. Look at that artwork. Very nice. All right, finally a hit that I am glad I got. Nice. Good hit, definitely good hit. All right, that's good artwork on that one. Okay, it's a rare. Haven't pulled this one. Lavogiratomon. Butchered that. And, secret rare right here. Let's go. Imperial Dramon Fighter Mode. But this is the secret rare one. Look at that. It's sick. Nice. Look at that. Oh my goodness. Let's go. All right, back-to-back hits right there. I like it. That's Imperial Drummond. It's probably, I'm sure, a lot of people's favorites in the Digimon world. You know, a lot of those starter have, like, the main guys have the best Digimons for sure. Ooh, okay. Iroh V-Drummond. Very nice. Look at all the starter Digimons there. Cool. And, alright. This is SR. This is a Goldrumon. I'm not sure if this is an alt art. I think it is because we have the other one. So, nice pull. Very good hit right there. I'll take it. Definitely. Alright. I like where we're going with this. Very good. Move this bunch of cards out the way. Alright. Ooh, Snow Agumon. Okay. Break Drummond. Very nice. Haven't pulled this one out, I don't think so. Cool artwork. And ooh, Vemon! And he has freaking cards in his hand. Oh, let's go. That's a keeper right there. That is not bad at all. Very good. Alright, regular Agumon. Man, I'll tell you about these artworks. These are the common cards. They're so awesome. Oh yeah, Angelomon. Okay, alright. We'll take this one. Magnadramon. That's a rare. Very cool. And, okay. Goldrumon. This is a SR, right? Yeah, SR. And we've already pulled this one out before. This is the alternate art. Here are both of them next to each other. Not bad. I'll definitely take another one of those. I like the artwork 100%. I do. Yeah, and again, this is a small set. So if you've opened like I have only 5 packs, I'm already getting a bunch of repeats. It's, you know, it's because it's a small set. Okay. Break Drummond is a rare. And another Vemon. I'll take the Vemons for sure. One of my favorite Digimons. And he has like the best Digivolution line. I think he has the most, if I'm not mistaken. Alright. Okay, Hinakurihara. We already have this card. And alright, Slayer Drummond is a rare, but that is an awesome rare card. I am not gonna lie. Very nice. Good pull right there. For a rare, honestly is dope. Should be an SR. All right, messed that one up. All right, repeats there, and I messed up right there. All right, we're halfway mark for sure. But I'm trying to do this one quick. I'm not trying to drag too long here. My back is killing me. Got that? What do you call that? Pinched nerve, whatever. Oh, but all right. Oh, nice. We pulled that out earlier. And okay, nothing too crazy back there. All right, let's keep going. All right. It's definitely a hit back there. Let's find out. Cool, cool, cool. And yep. Chaos Drummond, SR, very nice. Good artwork on this one, really like it. Details really good on that, nice. We'll definitely take that. I'm thinking of doing like two more BT12 openings just because I really like the cards there. Very awesome pulls, I think, that I got on the box that I opened here. Yeah, so I might do another one of those. Okay, nothing there. Pile of wrappers that I need to just throw away there. Ooh, Worm on, let's go. And Jazzerichmon. Cool. The jet. Very nice. Worm on, he also has some pretty good Digivolutions. Not gonna lie. And him and actually Vmon fuse to, you know, become badass. Okay, have this card already. Nice though. Azulongmon. Let's go. Look at this SR Volcanic Drummon. Oh, look at the artwork. Let's go. Can't beat that, guys. I'm telling you, you guys cannot beat the artwork in the Digimon card game world. That's freaking nuts. It's just, it's there, man. These guys are so talented, whoever's doing this artwork. Oh, let's go! Dracomon, it's an uncommon, but this is an alternate art, I believe. Oh, let's go. Look at that, is sick. Oh my goodness, I'm stoked with this one. Wow. Man, up front, it's beautiful up front, guys. I wish you guys could see that. That is a beautiful card. I am stoked, man. I can't wait to put this in the folder. Wow. Oh man, I'm so happy I pulled that. That was so awesome. Okay, another one of these, which is awesome for just the rare. And ooh, another secret rare? What the? Hold on. That might be a mistake. Examon. Oh, I got what? Hold on. Hold on, guys. Where is it? Yes. That is not a mistake. What? Oh, that is so dope. I'll take it. Oh, my goodness. What? I am stoked. What? I don't know what to say, guys. What? That is insane. My goodness. Wow. I gotta look that up. Is that even possible? I've opened up like three booster boxes before this one. Not once have I got a double secret rare in it. Alright. That is just lucky, I guess. That is dope luck right there. I'm not gonna lie. Wormmon and Jazzerichmon. I think I'm butchering that. All right. Man, these packs are really, really good quality, man. All right, good artwork for rare. And Hyper Infinity Cannon, that looks sick. All right. Man, I'm trying to finish, guys. My bag is destroyed. Let's see. Okay, another one of these. And it's Entmon rare. For a rare, I'm telling you, the rares are just awesome. For just rares, they look like they should be SRs, you know? But I'll take it. Messed that one up, guys. Right, another Entmon and Darkdramon SR. Who the heck is this? Nice. Very nice, though. I'm not gonna lie. Wow. Good artwork. Good artwork. Let's go. Last pack. Last pack. Can we end it with another SR? Another secret. That'd be sick. Oh. Camera there a little bit. Okay. No, nothing behind there. Let's do a quick recap on just these quality cards right here. SR secret. Oh my god, Imperial Dramon fighter mode. Cannot tell me that it's not a sick card. And then another secret rare here, Examon, which I did not expect to pull out. Very sick. Oh, Dracomon alternate art. I'm pretty sure it's alternate art. I'll look it up. I'm pretty sure. So awesome. Goldramon alt art for sure. This is the regular one here. So I'll put these to the side. I gotta separate those. All right, not bad. Look at this SR Volcanic Dramon. Nice. Very good. Chaos Dramon. Imperial Dramon Dragon Mode. He looks vicious. Very nice. It's an SR. And Metallic Dramon SR, which we already pulled. Well, that will conclude this video. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.